What I really want investors to do is, you know, spend the money inspecting inside the four walls with your appraisal and your inspection, but then also spend the money outside the four walls understanding the investment. Because you're buying these properties, you're not buying this property to move here, to live here. You're buying this as an investment vehicle. You're buying this as an income producing asset.